Everybody, Kevin Thomas here again with EliteSportsInvestments.com, and I'm going to give you a free NBA winner for September 23rd. Make sure to like, follow, and share, as there's a free video winner every day provided by Brian Bittler, myself, and Damian Sosh. Make sure to check on the premium tab and check out all the top picks from all the top cappers daily. Right to that free NBA winner. Game four between the Heat and Celtics. I like the Celtics. I'm with the public. The public is pounding the Celtics. They showed up. They beat down the Heat, and public is pounding them, which kind of scares me a little bit. But Hayward was the difference maker. Gordon Hayward, I mean, you think about it, played 30 minutes, hasn't played in a while. He put up 6, 5, and 4. That's impressive. That's impressive. What he did on defense, that's impressive. And he played. I mean, the Celtics were winning the game one, game two, and the fourth quarter, they just shot themselves in the foot. They looked drained. The bench, you know, playing smart. Smart's more of a bench player. I know they've been playing him. I think Jaylen Brown, you get Hayward in there. Different team. Much different team. And I think the Celtics covered a three-point spread. For a 10-star investment, I'm going to go with the Boston Celtics. And then, once again, make sure to like, follow, share, and check us out daily for that free winner.